Good evening from Jakarta, Indonesia. I am currently at a night market. I can't remember the name. I'm going to find out for you. But it is very hustling and bustling over here. Things are moving. This place is like, the traffic here is crazy. I just took a motorcycle here. Unfortunately, I couldn't take out my camera, but the traffic was super intense. But I actually came here because, one, I need a adapter, like a travel adapter, because most of the plugs that they use here have those two like circular ends that go into the wall. So what I need is an adapter, because I can't plug any of my devices in. And the one that I bought in Malaysia doesn't work here. The actual plugs are different. So let's do some night market hunting. Assalamu alaikum.
What's up?
All right, bro, how are you? So yeah, guys. One thing about here that makes it tough but also interesting is that people don't really speak as much English. I just came from the Philippines where everybody spoke English. So here it's gonna be a little bit more difficult. But honestly, I find the challenge fun. You know, learning how a few words, using body language and sign language to get around. And so first I need to find this adapter. So I need like a shop that sells electrical things. This is like phone cases and stuff. Hey, how are you, bro? So, and then also, maybe we'll go get something to eat because I'm pretty hungry too. I have not eaten yet. Hello. Assalamu alaikum. What is the name of this market? Nama market. Do you know?
Gak ngerti.
Huh?
Gak tahu ngomongnya.
You don't know? Oh, okay. Yeah, see you guys? It's gonna be tough. But we're gonna figure it out. How do you say it? I'm trying to figure out the name of this market so I can tell you guys the name of it, first of all. I see an electrical shop here. Let's see if we can find if they have something. Hello. Salam. Apa kabar? You have an adapter? A travel adapter? Like this, but the end circle for Indonesia.
Oh.
Like this. Yeah. Do you know which shop here?
Sir.
This way?
This way. Well.
This way? Okay. Yeah. Okay. I go. Okay. Thank you. Terima kasih. Alright guys, so this guy is telling me to go this way to find this adapter. So let's go! Yeah guys, I love coming to night markets in new countries that I haven't been and kind of just soaking it all in. It's like the best way to just see how the country runs at night. I told you, I hit a night market in every country that I go to. I did it in the Philippines, did it in Malaysia, because it's really a specialty of Asia. So one thing I will say is you have to be careful when you're walking here on the streets. People drive very recklessly here. I mean, on the bike ride here, I was scared. Compared to like in the Philippines, people are very safe. They drive very safely. But here, they don't care.
Salam.
All right. But people are also very nice here as well. Very kind, they want to say hello. It's just the lack of communication because of language, but other than that, people are very kind.
Hello. Salam.
Yeah.
Apa kabar?
Good. Apa?
Kabar baik.
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. You have a adapter like this, but for Indonesia.
Oh, for Indonesia. Yeah. Yes, it is.
Like I have it. Round.
International. Yeah, adapter.
Adapter, yeah.
Yeah, like this. They got it. Beautiful. Can I see?
Yeah,
okay. Can I see?
Coba.
Coba
masuk.
Like this.
Coba masuk.
Yeah, it's okay. This one is okay. But it's working?
It's working? Can we check?
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
We can try over there.
Yeah. We can try?
Try your
phone. Yeah. Suruh coba dulu.
Take your phone.
Yang itunya nih. Yang punya dia.
50 ngasih 45.
Over here, sir.
Oh, ini lo janji ya, Dut. Baterai lo.
Oke.
Ada yang gede YouTuber.
YouTuber, ya.
Aku di sini. Iya. Ada.
One second. I need my wire. Let's see if it works, guys. Yes.
Thank you.
How much? Berapa?
10,000.
Berapa means how much?
10,000.
10,000.
10 kan, coy?
35.
How do you say 10,000 in bahasa?
10,000.
10,000. 10,000. 8,000. 8,000.
I can give this.
No, we can do 8,000. Please, I come back again.
No, this is not part of the plan.
This is we can negotiate.
Shop different.
Okay. I tried, guys. I'm not the best negotiator, you know.
But can
she's
I try?
Very, she's very strong. She's very strong.
Maybe another one. Huh? Did something another one?
For now.
Maybe for cable, for everything. Later you will come back for find something.
Yeah, if I need something, I come to you.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you. Terima kasih.
Yeah, sama-sama.
Sama-sama. Sama-sama. You're welcome, no?
Yeah.
What's this shop name?
Nico. Nico Electronics.
Nico. Who's Nico? You Nico? Mr. Nico. Hello, Mr. Nico.
Busy.
He's the master.
He's
fixing. Oh, very nice.
Oh,
you fixing cell phone?
Yeah.
Oh, very nice. Okay, thank you. I have everything. No, okay. Thank you. All right, guys. We give you more business from YouTube.
Okay.
I tell them to come to. Guys, when you come to Jakarta, come to Nico Electronics.
Myeran, Cigung.
And buy your travel adapter. Yeah. Cheap?
Yeah.
It's not too cheap, but it's okay. You guys are nice people.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye-bye. All right, guys. So, I got the travel adapter. Oh, hello, kitty. Look at the little kitty. Hello, kitty. No food. Oh, look, they all came. All right, guys, so got the, oh, let me ask them also. Because you
speak good.
You speak English, so I have one question. What is the name of this market?
Pasar Kemayoran Cigung.
Pasar?
Kemayoran Cigung.
Kemayoran?
Cigung.
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 G-I?
G I U Pasar Kemayoran
Cigung.
Cigung.
Cigung. Ah, that's
correct. Yeah. Okay. So the name of this market is Pasar Kemayoran Cigung.
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay, guys. So yeah, Pasar Kemayoran. Just remember that. That's the name of this market. It is actually one of the biggest night markets in Indonesia. So if you ever do want to come do some night market hunting, this is the place. Got to be careful. A lot of bikes here, so you don't want to get hit by a bike. Salam, salam alaikum. Alrighty, so we got the adapter. Now let's figure out if I can maybe find a nice hat. I will buy a hat because I definitely exhausted this hat at this point. It's the only hat I've been wearing. If you saw my pedaling street in the Malaysia video, that's when I bought this. That's over almost 2 months ago. So it's about time that I buy a new hat. Hello, bro. Yo.
So we are walking through back into the market. Pasar Kamayorang Jinggong, something like that. I forgot already. It's difficult to say. But wow. Alright, so now we're entering the market for real. This is how it looks once you get in for real. Salam. Alright. So let's see if we can find some hats. Definitely need to find a hat. They got all kinds of things here, guys. They got jewelry, they've got t-shirt shops, things where you can buy stationary goods for your house. They're selling some, oh, this is like some sweets here. Salam. This is like a donut. Very nice. And this is a
banana,
fried banana. Fried banana. How much? Barapa? Barapa?
5,000.
5? 2? Okay. Can I have one? Okay. I'm gonna try one fried banana, guys. I never tried a fried banana here. Tried fried, like, plantains, but... This is only one. One is one?
1,300.
3. Oh, okay. Thank you. Okay, terima kasih.
Sama-sama.
Okay, guys, so got our fried banana here. Let's try it out.
Donut.
Ooh, it's fresh. Donut. No, I need to eat
donut.
Food.
Besar.
Yeah, it's big. Too much food. So, guys, this is the fried banana from the nice lady. Hello. So, we're gonna eat this now. Very good. Wow, very nice. Yummy. I have to say good, yummy. In Bahasa. Yummy?
Enak.
Very enak.
Your donut, enak, right?
Yeah. Next time I get donut. Hi, baby.
Hi.
Hi, baby.
Hi.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you.
Terima kasih. Bye-bye. This fried banana is actually really good. But one thing about this night market that's different compared to the other ones that I've seen is that over here, bikes actually can ride through it. So as you see, people are actually passing through the market. Hello, bro. So you have to be very careful when you're walking through. Some of the other markets that I've been to, cars and bikes were not allowed through it. So here, bikes are actually passing through the street, so you got to be careful as you walk through. Man, good stuff here. Yeah, so you got some men's clothing, women's clothing. Oh, this is like a topia. Let's see how much this. Maybe I'll buy a topia. Assalamu alaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
How are you, brother?
Fine, thank you, fine.
Apa kabar?
Bike.
Kabar bike. Me too, yeah, bike.
Bye.
Alhamdulillah,
irabbil alamin.
This topia, no?
Kopiah.
How much is a kopiah? Berapa?
20,000.
Show me, number. I don't know.
20,000 itu... 20,000.
So that's like a little bit more than a dollar for a topia. This is a
Songkok national.
Ah, that's the national. I like this one. This is nice. Kopiah. I like this black one. Very nice. Can I try?
Yeah. Coba.
Okay.
Test.
Yes. Alrighty, guys. So I'm gonna put this down. Okay.
Where are you from?
I'm from the U.S.
U.S.
But my family is from Pakistan.
Oh, Pakistan.
Yeah. Muslim. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay guys, so this is a traditional Indonesian kopiah. Let's see how it looks on my big head. This one don't fit. Yeah, this one maybe more stretch. Nah, this one's too small. You have bigger one? My head is very big. This one? Yes. My head? Too big.
Yes, yes, yes. Very big.
Very big head. Because I'm smart. Oh, nice. Look at this, guys. That's awesome. Wow. I like it. You gotta get a traditional hat when you're here, you know? Alrighty, so let's see how I look. This one also. Alrighty, what do you guys think? Let's see. I like the way this looks on me. I look like a good Muslim boy.
Muslim?
Yeah.
This Alhamdulillah.
Let's see this one. Oh, this one's good. This one's nice. It fits very nice.
Yes.
Yeah. Look at this one, guys. This is official. Yeah, that's good. Very nice. Berapa? This.
20,000, yeah.
20?
20,000, yeah, 20.
Can you do 10? 10.
Oh, no. Obral, obral. Sal, obral.
10 is okay, no?
No.
I'll show you, 10. 10, like this.
Yes, yes.
No, 10 is okay.
No, no, okay, no, okay.
Ah, brother.
Murah, rupiah. No,
rupiah is done. No, no, no. Okay, 15?
Yes, yes.
15, okay?
Okay, good, okay.
So I negotiated 5 at least.
Yeah, okay.
I can take this off?
Yes.
Alrighty, guys. So, I got my kopiah with my brother.
Okay.
My brother's over here.
Okay.
Thank you, brother. Terima kasih. So far, I'm only $1.60 in. Not bad, huh? Look at me, a young bargain hunter. But you know what? I still want a normal hat because this is great and everything, but I want to get a hat. Hi. Salam, salam alaikum. How are you, brother? Very nice. T-shirts. Do you have hat? No hat? Okay. No problem. Thank you. Alright guys, so I feel like a real Indonesian with my kopiah. Alrighty guys, so we are walking through this night market and so far I'm only seeing kopiahs, but I'm not seeing regular hats, like, you know, like the one that I had, the Nike one, something like that I'm looking for, but I don't see it. So I don't know, maybe I'll just stick to the kopiah for now, because I'm getting hungry. It's getting late and I need to get back to the hotel too. Oh, here we go, here's some hats. Nice. This is your shop? Yours?
Yes.
Your shop?
Yes.
Apa kabar?
Bike.
Kabar bike. Bike. Okay, you have the hats. Ah, very nice. Let me see. Anything good?
Come from Mister.
I come from the US.
Alwaish, you come from?
My family is from Pakistan.
Pakistan.
Yeah. Alrighty guys, so here in this hat shop, looking for a normal hat, but not a kopiah. I already got my kopiah, but I don't really like any of these, to be honest. They all look kind of okay quality.
Pakistan.
This one I don't like it.
Yes.
Yeah, sorry, brother.
Yes.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Okay, bro. Alright guys, so I'm walking through this market. It's a lot of sensory overload here. You got all kinds of stuff. You got people selling cases for phones. You got glass covers. Assalamu alaikum. Alrighty. Assalamu alaikum. You got some people selling jewelry. How are you, bro? Apa kabar? Alhamdulillah. Very good. I'm looking for a hat. I already have my Kopiah. Now I want
Meci.
Yeah. Here, this way have? What? Okay, salam. Alrighty guys. So, walk with me as we go through the market. We got people performing some music over here, rapping and stuff. Hello! Hello! Look at this. We got a young rapper, Indonesian rapper. Hey! Killing it! Nice. That's awesome. There's so much going on here right now, guys. Peace out. Alright guys, this is a great experience, man. I'm loving this market, to be honest. I'm so glad I came here tonight, experiencing the real nightlife of Jakarta. Now we're gonna go find something to eat soon, but first I want to see if maybe I can find a hat. If not, I'll just keep rocking the Nike one, and now I have a Kopiah as well, so gonna make do with it. But yeah, it seems to be just like repeating. So the thing about these markets is, like, you know, after a few shops, it's kind of the same stuff, you know, different vendors but kind of selling all of the same stuff, probably coming from the same source for the most part. Assalamualaikum. Oh, here we go, we got some hats here. Let's see what my man's got some hats. Alrighty. Assalamu alaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
You have hats, huh? Oh, very nice.
35 nggak boleh, Bang.
Whose shop? Your shop?
40, huh?
You? This? You? Yeah, very nice.
This shop.
I like this. Your shop, yes. Weekend offender. I like that. And this is, I don't know what this is, but... thanks, Insomnia. Sleep is such a luxury. Look at how this is luxury, which can afford. Oh, sorry. Oh, look at this Nike. I like Nike. Yeah, let me try this one. Can I try this one? Can I try? Yeah. So I can retire the old one if I buy this one, but I don't know about the color so much. I kind of like black, because black could kind of match with everything, so... maybe I'll ask him if he has a black one. Well, not too fond of it. What do you guys think? It's actually not too bad. Berapa? I don't know. 6,000? 6,500. Like, show me. 6,000. Like this? Like this?
Yeah, 6,500.
Like this?
No,
like this?
Yeah.
Oh, that's too much. That's too much. That's too much money. He's charging me 65,000 for this. No way. No need. 65,000 is too much money. No need.
You want price? Like? 25.
Yeah, let me see.
This, like this.
Like this?
Yeah.
But I don't like this.
Quality.
Yeah, it's not a good quality, you know?
The price is...
I need a good quality for a good price. Can you... no, I don't like this. Only Nike I like, Nike.
Nike.
Okay, no problem. I check other place. Maybe okay. I come back. Thank you. Terima kasih. Bye-bye. Yeah, I mean, 65,000 is a lot for that. Plus, I got my Kopiah for 15, you know? 15,000. And I negotiated 5,000 off, which I'm not usually good at doing. So imagine, I'm not gonna pay 65,000 for that hat. It wasn't even that nice, you know? Sometimes you just gotta walk away. I thought maybe he would call me back and be like, I'll give it to you for less, but that didn't happen, so it is what it is. Hey guys, I've been needing a USB 3.0 to charge my mouse, which I haven't used in forever when I'm working, so I just bought one. The guy was trying to charge me 20, 10, 20, 30, 40, 90. Alrighty, he was trying to charge me 20,000, but I brought it back down to 10. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum. So just negotiated that. So alaikum assalam. So now, sorry. Now I've spent 15 on the Kopiah, 10 on the adapter, and 10 on the charger. So I'm 35,000 rupiah. Oh, by the way, if I didn't mention, the Indonesian money is called rupiah. It's called Indonesian rupiah, by the way. I didn't even know the name of it. So, but yeah, guys, you know what? I don't think I'm gonna find a good hat here. I got myself a nice kopiah, and I'm actually liking it. So, I'm just gonna go find some food now, and then I'll check in with you guys once I find some food. Outside of where all the goods, material goods are, you find some places to eat, because obviously, once you shop, you gotta eat, right? So, there's a place here that has some food. It says, Tuju Saudara Nasi Uduk. I don't know what this is, but... Assalamu alaikum. Makan? Nasi Uduk is like ayam, daging, or...
Ayam?
Chicken. Also, you have ayam.
Ayam sama ikan.
Ayam.
Fish.
Oh, fish. You have? Okay, maybe I will do ayam and rice, nasi. Yeah, and yeah, you make it. Yeah, thank you. Nasi uduk, no?
Nasi biasa.
Okay. Okay. I get a drink and the minuman, and then I come. Okay. Alrighty. So I need a drink, and then I'm gonna go back and eat, and I'll show you guys what the nasi biasa is like. But yeah, they have like different places where you can get food along this street here, and then you can buy a drink from here, or maybe I'll do like a lemon tea. They have all kinds of teas here. Mango. This place is called AUS. Hello. Hello, salam. Jumat Barakah. Beli one, gratis one. Oh, I think on Juma you can buy one and get one free. No? Juma? Buy one, get one free, Juma? That's pretty cool. So they do like a Friday special. I guess, you know, because it's a Muslim country, so Friday prayers, people probably come out and eat and get drinks. So they do like a buy one, get one free kind of thing on Fridays, which is awesome. So, but I think I'm gonna go for a, probably a mango, because you know, that's the Pakistani in me. It's mango with Yakult. Yakult is like a yogurt kind of thing, so... Or lychee. Lychee Yakult looks good. I wonder if I could do it without the Yakult, though. To be honest with you, because... Well, maybe they only put one of those little ones in there, so it shouldn't be too bad. So, I'm going to order this. So yeah, it's 12K for one. Not bad. Not bad at all. So guys, I ended up getting the lychee Yakult. So it's the official taste test. Man, I love the way this kopiah looks. Cheers.
This is special ayam.
Special ayam.
Okay.
Thank you, brother.
Okay.
What's the name of this dish? This is called nasi ayam. Indonesian.
Chicken rice.
Thank you, bro.
Okay.
What's your name?
Budi.
Budi.
Okay.
Myer. Nice to meet you, brother. All right, guys. So look what we got. We have the rice here. We got some garnishing with the, I don't know what kind of herb this is. You got some cabbage. Sorry, bro. You got some sauce here. You got some chicken. You got some rice. And I think they give you some water to drink. Now, this is as traditional as it gets with my Yakut. Thank you, brother.
Okay.
Terima kasih. Okay. Sorry, brother. Sorry. All right, guys. So I'm going to give you a quick taste test before I go in on this. You know how it goes. All right. So here we have nasi ayam. So this is the chicken. With it, you can take some cabbage with it, and you know, you get yourself a nice bite. Wow. That chicken's so crispy, it's fried to perfection. Very good, brother. Very good, makan.
Thank you.
Sama-sama.
Okay. From?
US. My family from Pakistan. Yeah. So yeah, guys, I'm paying 20,000 for this. That's like a little bit more than a dollar for this meal. I'll give you guys a quick look at it again. Right here. It's pretty nice, man. And then I paid 12,000 for this, which is less than a dollar. It's really cheap here. I'm used to like Philippines prices where things are a little bit more expensive, but here in Indonesia things are cheap. It just sounds like a lot because like denominations are huge, like 100,000 and stuff, but it's really, really cheap if you convert it into USD. But I'm gonna enjoy this meal, guys. I'll check in with you after, once I'm headed back. Guys, as you can see, I wrapped that meal up, finished it. I have this guy serenading me, private serenation. Came here to play me some music. Just got done eating. I'm gonna pay for this meal now. Pretty full. It wasn't a huge meal, but I feel good. Sometimes you don't need to overeat, you know? I've been doing that a lot. Hey guys, so the name of this place is Tulo Saudara. It's in this market area. I forget the market name. Pasar. What's the nama market? Pasar?
Pasar Cigung.
Pasar Cigung. Pasar Cigung. That's the name of the market. I just booked a Grab bike that should be here shortly. So basically you get on the back of a bike and I'll show you some views along the way. Although it's kind of late, it's dark, but I'll try to give you as much of a view as I can. So should be here any minute. But yeah, we're just out here in the market still. The market's still kind of booming. But I think everything shuts down around like 11 o'clock. I'm still using the application Grab, which I used in Malaysia. I used it in the Philippines as well. And it also works here in Indonesia. They have another one as well, but this one is the one I already have. Hello guys, so we are here. We're going to take this bike. It's like a scooter actually. It's a Honda. Honda F1. So you gotta put on your helmet. So I'm gonna put on this helmet on top of my Topia or Kopiah. And we will be on our way. Gotta make sure it's secure, you know? Don't want it flying off. This one, no? No? Oh, okay. Thank you. No problem. Putting on the helmet.
Oh, can talk. Yes.
No problem. Yeah, it's okay. Alrighty. So, gonna get on the bike now, guys. Make sure when you get on the bike, your pockets
are closed if you have zip pockets because you don't want your things falling out. That happened to me one time in China, so.
And put down the chips there.
And we are ready to go. Let's go. We're off, guys. You know, I could take a Grab taxi and probably pay about the same price, but sometimes I just like to get on a bike. You get to see a lot of the city. One time, when you're sitting in a car, a lot of times you don't get to see as much as you would if you're on a bike. So, and the breeze feels nice, you know? I've been sweating it up in the market, so. Actually, it's kind of a not super hot night, which is nice. Woohoo! It's awesome, guys. Traffic, they're reckless out here, but I love it. But you just gotta be careful. But I have no control over it at this point, so just pray to God that I stay safe. That's it. Careful, brother. Safe, be safe. I don't want to break my leg here. Oh my gosh, this guy's driving insane. But as you guys can see, this is a great way to see the city. You get to see everything. It's like walking, but at least you get around faster, but you still get a nice view of everything. Pretty much almost at the hotel, so I'm gonna wrap this one up. Remember, continue to learn, continue to grow, and there is no growth until you leave your comfort zone. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out.